Hey, welcome. I'm Ken, and this is Hallmark, and I'm going to show you some special places. Places full of creativity and magic. So follow me, and let's get inspired together. The first place I'd like to show you is a place I go to exercise my creativity, to sharpen myself, to get away and rethink and ask myself, how can I do this better? And this is where I recharge my creative batteries and I sit down and draw. This is kind of where I rediscover myself and ask myself how I'm doing, how I can do it better, or I can just actually try to outdo the last drawing I just did. So instead of cats and dogs and birds, Santa with a full bag of toys, making sounds and being happy. 38 years ago, when I started at Hallmark Cards, my booth was right here. I worked on gift wrap and greeting cards. That's where I started sculpting. And those few things that I sculpted ended up helping me get a job in Keepsakes making three-dimensional ornaments. See you later, old pal. It was great working there. I met someone who put the wind in my sails, who kept me going my whole career on a blind date, and I'm going to show you that special place where I met her now. Follow me. Well, for me, this is probably the most special place in my career. In fact, this is where I met my wife 36 years ago, right here at the bottom of this. Escalator. Well, everyone, thank you so much for going with me to see the very special places in my career, and I hope I get to see you again soon.